you guys. We started calling him a cop in 85. Started singing about stereo killers. Same three guys for over 30 years now. We have Dennis. Silence of the Lamb is based on this guy. A song called Ed Gein.